Are you tied in any way with the Google quantum computing team?
No, not at all. I do very
How hyped do you think their results are?
Totally
fake.
Any fake is like a big thing, but I mean, it's also like they could be valid results but still be a completely useless machine. That's my thing. And I think making that claim is misleading.
Are these actual V1s? Or are these real V1s or 11?